Welcome to the third of five short videos that shows raters and HVAC installers how to measure the airflow of the HVAC fan. In this video, James and I will be showing you how to measure static pressure, which is a key component of determining airflow. To measure the static pressure, James will be using a simple static pressure probe, like this. Now, depending on where the hole is for measuring the static pressure, it might be easier to use a straight static pressure probe instead. In either case, the static pressure probe will be connected to a digital manometer using plastic tubing. A digital manometer is a fast, accurate way to measure the static pressure. Now, James has already connected the tubing to the static pressure probe and the manometer and turned on the HVAC system. To take a reading, all he has to do now is insert the static pressure probe into the hole, officially called a test port, and read the resulting pressure on the manometer. He's going to position the probe so that it's pointing in the direction of the airflow, this way. Here we see the readout from the manometer. He gets a value slightly higher than 0.4 inches water column. Now, what happens if he rotates the static pressure probe 180 degrees so that it's facing the opposite direction? You can see that the static pressure is changing by a little bit, but not very much. In other words, the measurement is not affected very much at all by how the probe is positioned, so that's good news. Now James is going to repeat the test using the straight static pressure probe in the same location. You can see that he gets about the same result, slightly higher than 0.4 inches water column. So you can see that whether he uses a straight or a 90 degree probe, he gets basically the same result. That's also good news. Last but not least, James is going to use just the hose itself, without the probe. In this case, the value is not too far off. But if he tilts it just a little, it really starts to change. So this is important. Don't just use the hose itself. A static pressure probe costs about $15 or $20 and it results in a much more accurate and repeatable measurement. It's well worth the cost and it's required by our program. Thanks, James. In this short video, you've seen just how quick and easy it is to measure static pressure. In the next video, you'll see where to measure static pressure. That's even more important, and unfortunately, it's often overlooked.